Good morning, Mavericks. Today is November 20th. I'm Bianca here with your MAVision News. Credit by exam will be administered on Saturday, December 12th. Students who are interested can find information and the application online at the PMHS website. Go to memorial.pasadenaisd.org, click on campus information, click on counseling corner, then click on testing information. Please print the application and return it to the counseling office no later than Friday, November 20th. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Amaya in the counseling office. Let's see what our Mavericks are thankful for during this holiday season.
For this Thanksgiving, what are you thankful for?
My family and friends.
Every teacher that doubted me.
What I'm thankful for is a lot of things. Me being motivated, getting out of that hole of depression, really, and just getting better overall is something I'm very thankful for, and getting the help I need.
That's really good, Adam. Really happy for you.
I think I'm thankful for having an experience in this high school. You know, as a freshman, it's kind of hard to get used to new things. And I think being Memorial is kind of giving me a good chance, and experience.
I'm really thankful for my family who take care of me. And I'm really thankful for my mother who does everything for me. My brother, my half-brothers, my half-sister, stepsisters, their brothers. All kinds of family who are out there are really thankful for me.
That's good, man. Appreciate that. Yeah.
I'm thankful for my parents and allowing me to go out and do stuff when I feel like it. Sometimes, not all the time, though.
That's good. That's good. Aaliyah, what we want to know is, what are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
I'm thankful for my friends and family.
I am thankful for my parents because without them, I wouldn't be here.
I am thankful for getting this surgery over with on my foot and not having to wait for it.
Thankful for my bed and my truck. It gets me places and I go to sleep.
I'm thankful for like all my friends, family that's always been there with me.
I'm thankful for my parents, my sister, and this food that our wonderful lunch ladies gave to us today.
I'm thankful for my food, my friends. Point at my friends real quick. Yeah. They cool. Matt Pride. Yeah, that's what I'm thankful for.
But right now, I'm thankful for my friends and the grind and my swag.
Here are some Thanksgiving facts you can impress your family and friends with. Lady Mavericks volleyball season came to an end last night, but we are proud of them. Here are some highlights from their playoff game. It's college week. Here's a university you may be interested in.
We're not into boundaries because curiosity is endless. We embrace challenge and welcome change. We're not perfect. We don't expect you to be. Together we'll grow and learn and build. A bigger you. A stronger you. Texas State University. A better you.
We will work our minds, raise our hands, and search for the answers. We will study the stars, learn to speak each other's languages, and hear each other's songs. We will make each tomorrow brighter, more prosperous, and completely new. We can't predict the future, but we can and will build it. We will come together. The University of Texas Rio Grande Valley. New opportunities for the 21st century.
Tweet of the day comes from Mia, and she tweeted, "Can't wait to spend a week in Tennessee. If I never come back, don't be surprised." If you would like to be Tweet of the Day, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. We are grateful for you all. Hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Be safe. Bye.